Hello again, everyone, and welcome to the Northeast Wrestling Event Center. Jerry Strauss here, and we are coming back to Rockland. It's going to happen Saturday night, May 3rd, the Rumble in Rockland, as Next Era Wrestling and Northeast Wrestling present a big night of NEW action. On that night, you will see Booker T, along with Sharmell, live and in person, as they take on Joey Matthews, WWE's former Joey Mercury. Also, Jerry the King Lawler, the legend, in action against Romeo Roselli. Samoa Joe will be in the building, along with TNA Knockout Talia Velvet Sky, and one of NEW's favorite superstars, Jason Blade, will be back in New York. Let's bring him in.
What's
Jason,
up,
what's going on? It's going to be a big night. Rumble in Rockland.
It's going to be a real big night. May 3rd, finally, Jason Blade returns to New York. It will be Jason Blade versus...
me. Hey, Blade. Rob Echoes, and dude,
I'll take that from you, Jerry. I forgot to congratulate you on such a big victory that you had over me March 15th. Yeah, you got that fluke loser victory out of nowhere. I bet you went to the bar that night. You utilized it. You told everybody that you beat Rob Echoes, didn't you? You felt pretty good. Newsflash, loser. May 3rd is a new day, and you are not going to beat Rob Echoes again. So, Blade, be ready to be what you are, not a winner, a loser.
A loser?
Welcome back to NortheastWrestling.com's event center here. I'm here with Booker T, May 3rd, the Rumble in Rockland. You're taking on Joey Matthews. Big match.
You know, this guy is, he's crafty. He's a young guy, but he's, I'll call him an old soul, one should say. He's one of those guys, kind of throwback. He goes out, he doesn't do a lot of high flying, but what he does, he makes a very, very hard impact. So Joey Matthews, look at me real close. This is Booker T, the 6-time World Heavyweight Champion, 7-time World Television Champion, 14-time World Tag Team Champion, 5-time United States Heavyweight Champion, the most decorated champion in wrestling history. May 3rd, Rumble in Rockland. Get ready to rock, because you're going down, sucker.